Hey guys, so my dad just called me into this game, so let's go. So you called me in for a 3-marker challenge, eh? You freaking don't know how to play this? He said, here's some of our old drawings that we drew earlier, right? So, do you have any papers for?
Nope, I'll move that one right there.
How long do you see a video of makeup on your Instagram? I like YouTube. You will see me with makeup on. So we do this from earlier. This is my dad. I'm an first, you said?
Yeah.
Shake him up for you. See what he gets. A brown!
Keep them closed, keep them closed. That's a decent color.
Yeah, I like green. It's one of my favorite colors.
Green!
I
have the worst luck with colors. I'll take it.
I'm trying to get my gentle up in here. At least I like this color. It's almost green.
It's actually pretty cool color.
Okay. So
yours would be really good if I picked to draw like an ocean setting. No. Why would I pick an ocean setting with these colors?
Well, you can make the ocean with that.
Nope. I want to draw something Halloween related. No, you know what? That wouldn't be fair because your colors don't really go with Halloween related.
Yeah.
So let's pick something in the middle. Let's do
Christmas?
Let's do the jungle.
Yes, I have great colors for the jungle.
I think I have all right colors for the jungle too.
Yes.
Let's draw the jungle.
Just if I had that brown
color. Well, we can trade. Just kidding.
I already knew that. But I'm gonna make it won't have dirt, probably. It'll probably just have, maybe it could have grass.
What if it's like a magical jungle that has blue dirt?
Look, I can make grass with this. Because I'm drawing now, like grass, and I'm gonna make it look tall, so it looks like a forest. I think it's very good that it got green because I could make this jungle very good. And I'm gonna make them really tall because this is a jungle. Like, what do you expect me to do with it? It needs to be tall. Grass, like that tall.
That's true.
Everyone was looking at the ridiculous amounts of grass.
That's all right.
It looks good. For jungle, it looks really good. This looks good.
I'm getting there.
Some of these are going to be small. Because. They'll be small. And some have to be tall. They're then tall. Wow, the grass is beautiful. That's what I should be doing. It looks ridiculous, but it looks good. this will be good. Like some leaves. This marker. The marker doesn't even show up.
If it doesn't work, you're allowed to repick.
Okay.
That's the only fair thing.
Okay.
But you still can't look.
Please get down. However, please get something close to that. See, there's this one or this one?
Don't be.
See, this one or this one? Okay, this one. Yes, this is crazy. This is actually crazy. This one's just going to be a dead tree.
Yeah, that
I'm sure the jungle has a lot of those.
Yeah, nobody has done. And look, it's about to fall over.
Nice.
That's good. That's a good one. It's not dead.
Mine's more like a forest than a jungle.
Looks like a jungle. It looks like a jungle a lot, actually. I got perfect colors. Actually, this looks pretty good. Better than I thought it was going to look, actually. I probably don't need any brown. And green.
So my green is almost out.
I'm like drawing some.
I'm going to use the purple to draw animals.
Good idea, good idea.
Yeah, purple tigers.
Is it okay if I get back out my brown?
Yeah, if you're still going to use it. Yeah, we already talked about that. That's okay.
This is like a good forest. I think this is good. Because I could draw a bear with this. I could draw a bear with brown.
Yeah.
What's it about? What else is brown? Squirrels? I could draw a squirrel in the tree.
Or a bear.
A bear in the tree?
Not in the tree, but you can draw them, and then it would be more like a forest, more like a forest than a jungle. If there was a bear and a squirrel there, let's just call it a forest instead of a jungle.
I'm gonna do a jungle actually, so I'm gonna actually.
So you're gonna have to draw like tigers or something.
Yeah, I'll draw tigers with them.
Well, there's brown tigers. Yeah, that's your picture. You can do whatever you want.
You can just pretend it's orange. Brown is pretty close to orange.
Well, I'm drawing a purple tree, so you can do whatever you want.
Yeah, a purple tree? Oh, yeah, we can pretend it's lavender. It's a lavender tree.
Oh,
That looks like a lavender tree. If it's purple, lavender tree. I'm just drawing on the sky. I think I'm gonna do like, actually, I think I should do the sky and then do the blue. Oh no, my blue is hanging out.
Don't ask for another color change. You already got one. I'm drawing the moon with my purple. But it's gonna be a crescent moon.
So far.
You should use your brown to color in the tree trunks, though.
Yes. So that is just going to look the dollar side so while I finish, right?
Yeah, because I already
whooped
you.
No, I'm better. I'm doing better because there's going to be a brown tiger. Don't be scared of tigers. There's a brown one. It's probably the meanest one. If there's a nice tiger, who is that tiger? It's probably like a giant tiger or something. They're just like ran into the woods or something. And now there's a tiger. Alright, I'm all done with the blue. So I'll get to give me more time because I need to like take a walk with the dog. Or I think he's gonna take out the garbage actually. This is kind of weird. Wow, I don't like my drawing at all. We got there. I think I'm just gonna draw this tiger. I think I'm just gonna draw this tiger.
Alright, let's see what you got.
This is my drawing. Vote in the comments. Grace, if you think I won.
Or.
Randy, if you think my dad is gonna. If you think my dad won.
Look at that crescent moon and that purple tree.
Do you guys think Grace won, or do you think Randy won?
I think Grace. That's it. Next round. What? Alright guys, since we drew earlier a bit, that's just like our only thing I'm gonna do because we drew earlier. Because I got to practice on my drawing skills.
I didn't say that.
Don't you dare lie like that on camera. I don't even believe you would do that. That's messed up. I did not say that.
No. I will not.
Yeah.
I will not.
Yeah. We drew earlier a bit because, I don't really draw a lot, so I'm only gonna draw with crayons. So I just, yeah. Bye, guys.